How do you remove Zoom? How do you uninstall it? I'm going to do this on the MacBook. So hit Command, Spacebar, Zoom. So I go to the Zoom app. You probably know how to get to the Zoom app. Now I'm not actually going to sign in, but see here it says zoom.us. And to uninstall it, I just go like this. We can always download it again, which I'll show you in another video. But I'm just going to click uninstall. This is not going to delete my account off the Zoom. It's not going to end me as a user. It's not going to cancel my subscription. I'm just removing Zoom from my laptop. So to do that, I just go uninstall Zoom. Do you want to uninstall this? Type in my password. And we're done. So remember, this is not going to remove you as a customer of Zoom. It's not going to remove your account if you've got recordings, for example, up on the Zoom servers there, the cloud recording, or if you've got recordings of past Zoom meetings on your laptop. It's not going to remove any of them. It's just deleting the Zoom app here on your laptop right now. And of course, you can always download a new version if you want to.